I am a Nagoriyuki main. I think I spelled his name right. And PC. I think that's a good title. Okay. Guilty Gear Strive is the game, fighting action. Definitely want to make sure I put beginner player in there because some people know what that's all about. Because it takes so long in this game to load it up. And somebody said that they communicate with the server more than they communicate with their family. I thought that was pretty funny. The thing I like about this game compared to Street Fighter is that the online play is way better. Like it's not really that laggy. They threw me right back into the lobby. Wow, what the hell? But it plays great online. I feel like the characters are pretty, I don't want to say balanced, but I feel like, you know, when I use Nago, I feel like I have a pretty good chance against most people, you know? Oh. Okay, I'm warmed up now. That woke me up. Let's go.
Duel one. Let's rock. It's time! Vapor thrust!
Stuck it! No report! DA pop! I don't know why I used my burst there. Okay, warming up now. So I think the Suns are up, but yeah, I'm going for the Bucks, man. It's just nice to have different teams in the finals finally, man. You know what I mean? Instead of the usual teams, the Lakers or, you know, whoever. Whatever team LeBron is playing for. Oh, I went into blood mode there. There we go. Yeah, definitely the Bucks, man, for sure. But Phoenix, I mean, either team, it would be amazing if Phoenix won it. Phoenix has come so far, you know? Oh, oh, okay. Let's go. Oh no. I couldn't get close enough. I didn't want to go into blood rage mode. Oh, you're dead. Good night. Press the button there, buddy. You shouldn't have pressed the button there. All right, let's see if we can take this home. Ooh, wall break. Okay, let's go. You're dead. Okay, we got him. Uh-oh. Mirror match. Mirror match time.
Duel one.
See how we do here. That's how we do it. That's how we do it. Let's go. Oh, oh, okay. Nice little combo there. Didn't kill though, but that's all right though. Got that one. Okay. That's all right. Oh, okay. He saw that coming. Okay, he's gonna keep using that as an anti-air. Okay, I see you. Oh, you didn't think that was gonna reach? Come on. That's not gonna hit, right? Nope. All right, this is the tiebreaker right here. Oh, wasted it. Okay. Oh, he going for it. Okay. He went for it. I don't blame him. He went for it. Woo! I didn't think that was gonna work. Uh-oh. I'll say this guy's got really good pressure, man. I gotta learn how to do that shit. Blood mode. I see. You left fire. Slash. He's definitely got good pressure. I'm gonna need to watch this back because I need to learn how to do that shit. He had me messed up in the corner there. What is he saving that burst for? Got lucky there. Oh, that was a close one. Get off of me. Swatter away like a fly. Oh. not very good at blocking.
Woo!
Okay, got that one.
Let's rock.
I knew that was coming. That's right. Use your burst, buddy. Tiebreaker. Some good pressure in the corner there. I see you switch the game in Dynasty, you play this. Yeah, everybody left, but it's okay. It seems to be holding up pretty good on the stream. Got that one. That was close.
Are you ready?
Oh boy. Faust. I have a hard time against this guy.
Duel one. Let's rock.
Oh, I messed up. Come on, you know I was gonna come back. You know I was gonna come back with it again. He wasted his burst for nothing. Now I gotta get in his ass now. Yeah, okay. So far, so good. So yeah, when I'm long range, it's tough, man, to get in on him, man. Wow, he was dead? I didn't think I beat him up that bad. All right, we'll see if we can make a comeback here. Ain't nobody running. Oh, okay, good. That's right, use that burst. Oh, you about to go through the wall, baby! Oh, you done messed up now. Okay. Finally, we got somebody. Another Kai player. Okay. Send him through the wall. Okay, come on. Come on. I don't think you can anti-air that like the other ones with 6P. Nope, got off to a good start that time. Oh, I forgot. That put me in the blood rage mode. Jeez. Oh, he got hit by it. Nobody gets hit by that anymore. I can't believe that happened. That's right, stay back there. That's what I want. Yep, you're dead. Okay. Yep, ran right into that one. Okay, let's see if we can take this home, man. He went for it. Didn't really have no choice there. And you're dead. He went for it. He didn't really have no choice. Leo Whitefang.
Duel one. Let's rock.
I was trying to do my special, but I didn't know what side he was on. He kept switching sides on me. Wow, we went right through each other. Shit. Okay. Held them off for a little bit there.
Duel 2. Let's rock.
Oh, he thought he was gonna do the super, didn't he? Thought he was gonna do the super. Alright, this will be the last one for Guilty Gear anyways.
Let's rock.
Oh, he wasted his burst already.
No!
I might have messed this up for myself here. Sometimes you gotta just get him up off of you, however you can do it. Gotta get him off of you. Oh boy, here we go. Woo! Yo, he's fast, man. God damn. That good kick, yeah. That's sometimes the only thing to keep him off of you, man. There we go. That move right there, that command grab, is called Blood Sucking Universe. I don't know why they call it that. I shouldn't have did that. I might have went into Blood Rage right there. There we go, yeah. We kept our distance there. Alright. One more to take it home.
Let's rock.
Okay. One more.
Duel 3. Let's rock.
Oh, I should have comboed that. Oh, he doesn't have his burst meter yet. There we go. He still doesn't have it.
He still doesn't have it.
Now he does.
Rest in pieces.
There we go. Yes. That was a nice 3-0 right there. It's always nice to go out on a good note there. So, hey guys, I hope you enjoyed that video. If you did, leave a like and a comment, and don't forget to share. And if you haven't already, subscribe to the channel for more content like that. And I'll see you in the next video.